what you see right behind these Union Pacific 25865.
Union Pacific 25865 was built by the International Car Company in Kenton, Ohio in 1979 and is a bay window caboose. This caboose was used a lot for freight trains for many years and also was used as the train crew's office as well. Then in 1992, it was retired and put on display here at Yukon's Best Railroad Museum in Yukon, Oklahoma, where it is seen today.